Idrisa, hello, thank you for video. I will add some reviews of Moscow and get it and put it together and put it on YouTube. Thank you. Here is a piece of Russia, Moscow, a bit of snow. Where is snow? Ah, there. You can see a lot of snow. Anyway, thank you. Keep in touch.
Hey, Alexander. Como você está? Estou bem?
Hello, stranger. My name is Idrisa Samton. I come from Tanzania, Dar es Salaam. I am host, online host. So, I show you Dar es Salaam Chamazi village environment. You see the area, local area, a lot of trees, a lot of house, everything here is good, but it's very hot. Tanzania weather is hot. Mostly Dar es Salaam weather is so hot. Natural environment. I show you a sugarcane tree. You see? See the banana tree? You see the coconut tree? Little coconut tree. Thank you for watching my video. Nice to meet you guys. Most welcome to Dar es Salaam Chamazi village. Hakuna matata. Alexander, I show you natural medicine called the meat tree. Is found in our village, used to treat the flu. You just smell it. Service as a flu treatment for Tanzania local people.
Actually, it's still part of Moscow. Yes, in Moscow there is some forests. And still a lot of snow. And here is a bird house. Looks pretty modern. People are having fun on bicycle and air balloon. Nice relaxing evening in the forest, weekend in the forest. It's pretty sunny today. And here is a small mountain in Moscow. And Moscow is somewhere over there. Actually, it's my favorite, pretty crispy winter time. Sounds so cool. Nice. Long time no play. I'm too old now. Okay. Oh, really strong, almost ice. Lotki Redison,
Royal Moscow. 365 дней в году гоняет. Хоть зимой, хоть летом. Выдвигаемся в путешествие. Проследуем Москва-Сити.
С кофе и с...
Давай.